Then why do people fight for what? For money? I don't know, man. I just don't know. Where do you think you're going? Okay. I don't know what you're talking about fighting for. Does anyone have any of those? Okay, Pam, sure. Let me grab you a battery pack real quick. She's really looking at that bear. She's thinking, man, our kid's gonna be terrified of this thing. The kid I'm pregnant with, but I'm nervous to tell my husband I'm pregnant with. That one. Yeah. That's a thing. You don't know? You don't even know what you're talking about, do you? That's okay. I often have that same experience. Oh, wait. I was supposed to get rid of those. Oh, I'll do that next time. I forgot. That fence, I literally repaired that yesterday. That specific one. Why don't you just suck my bum? Suck on my bum. Hey, nobody asked you to shut. I know you think I did, but I didn't. Oh my gosh, there's so many animals. I'm just gonna stop growing crops just because there's so many animals. Like, that's kind of the plan anyway, but I feel wrong if I do that. Especially if it's all automated anyway. I mean, planting, it's not automated, so. Okay, I have not talked to you. Wait, what's wrong with you? He looks really happy today. I feel like a bunny should always... There's nothing that could go wrong with a bunny's life that would make it unhappy, I feel like. Knife, money, gun. You guys are on drugs today. Are those good drugs you're on, or are they just okay? I don't know what I just put in there. Assume it was an egg. Probably something I didn't want to put in there. Oh well. Oh, let's incubate a duck. Wait, yeah. How many ducks do you have? Four. I'm trying to find my ducks. Alright. We have one, two, three, four. Four duckies. We need six. Two more, not six more. I think there's one incubating. I think one of those things incubating over there was a duck, though, so. Pretty sure. No, it's a white chicken. Okay. It's quite alright. I'm just gonna let these fences die. I'll replace them later. It's too much work. I'll replace the animal ones, obviously, but I'm tired of replacing the non-animal ones. It's really getting annoying. Clinton better be open today. Although, I guess it's gonna... Could be a bad idea to do this. No, it's okay, because I can just wait till the walls actually disappear to replace them. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, you just stay there, horsey. I don't need you right now. You can incubate large eggs. I think in Harvest Moon, if you incubated large eggs, the chicken that hatched from it would start with extra... Like, it would be born with a heart, I think. So it would start a little bit ahead. So I don't know if that's the case in this game, but I imagine it is. They're gonna love you more if they're big eggs. Or maybe it could have the chance of being multiple chickens. It could be two chicks in one egg. It'd be pretty amazing. It'd actually be cool. Alright, so we're gonna make a silo today. And, oh, we're full, actually. So we need to stop cutting hay, if we can remember. Alright, we'll keep that milk. And that cheese, even though it's high quality. Hi, Ian Fisher. What's happening? Alright, can they not go out that? If they can't, that's pretty cool. But I don't think that's the case. Alright, so these need to be kept in my posh posh. And this needs to be kept in my other posh posh. Oh, and we'll take the wood too. Alrighty. Although I have that for the barn. But I don't care. I don't even care. Zzzz care. Alright. Okay, so the silo can go right there. It's okay. We'll be alright. Pam needs juice. First time here, Ian? Well, welcome to the stream. It's an amazing amount of fun. And I'm not just saying that. Just kidding. It's an amazing amount of not fun. Alright. It's about as fun as I can make a farming game, alright? Trying my hardest here. They're not giving me a lot to work with. It's pretty fun for me. Okay. Don't judge me. Alright, let's see. What are you doing, waifu? Causing some trouble in there? Anybody know how I open the chest above the supermarket? Anybody have any clue? Alright, golden pickaxe. Do it, baby. Do it, baby. Baby? I am married, Ian. I am so married. Ian, I knew a guy in high school named Ian. Let me tell you. I think he's in the Marines now. But, He wasn't, okay, I'm gonna say he was ripped, but it wasn't ripped in the way you think. I don't know, it's weird. And this dude could do a one-handed push-up, but he could do it with freaking two girls sitting on his back. It's so impressive. I don't know, you just made me think of that story, but there you go. Yes, he could do a one-handed push-up with two ladies sitting on his back. It's pretty impressive. I could never do that. Let's see. Yep, he was strong. But he was a relatively smaller guy. I mean, he wasn't tiny. But he had muscle, obviously. Yeah, it's pretty impressive. Can you do that, Ian? He's the only other Ian I know, so I can say every Ian I've ever been able to know can do that. So the question is, can you? I think he's the only Ian I've... If he's not the only Ian I've ever known, then that what I just said was a lie. But I appreciate he's the only Ian I've ever known. There might have been a short period of my life where I was able to do a one-handed push-up. Probably junior year, like my summer between junior and senior year, I could probably do one. There's only a few years where I could even do any respectable amount of pull-ups. So, I mean, I was pretty strong, a bit strong. I'm stronger than most people, like on the football team, but I was also bigger, so. No, 1 for 2. And 1 for 2 is pretty good. It's okay, Ian. I wouldn't expect almost anybody to be able to do that. Like, so every time he would do it, he'd do a push-up with the girls on his back. And I'd be like, well, when I'm with your girl, she just can't seem to get off her back. Oh, and he gets wrecked. I'd never said that, actually. But made things awkward. Where is Pam at? Oh, she's at the bus stop. Right. How tall am I? I'm 6'5", man. I do not have kids yet, Ian. I can't get Haley to let me put it in. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you gotta do to press start. Every day is the same old routine. Do you ever have that problem, Farmer? She called me Farmer, like a hag. Hey, you pulled through with the battery pack. Thanks, kid. You're a lifesaver. Like my voice for today? Look in the trash cans? Alright, let's go look in some trash cans. She's 12 hearts. And I just recently upgraded my house. Because I haven't been getting hardwood, really. I haven't been working on that. But I've had it for a couple weeks now, I think. I don't want people to be defriended with me. For them to fall out of love. Stop by my cabin if you ever need someone to talk to. Yeah, okay. Alright. When do I get her to ask me about baby? Like, what else do I have to do? I mean, she's got 12 hearts, so. But is she gonna Oh. She gonna ask me how babies are made? Maybe a few of my seeds will spruce things up. Okay. Nice. I would rather not look here with Demetrius there. Or any of these people. This guy can be here, though. Everyone likes... Yes, thank you, Little Wolf. I was debating Leah. Mr. Hot Dog... Or, not Mr. Ian, to the day I brought the shell to Haley, I was still debating marrying Leah. Literally, I was going to marry Leah, and then they told me that everyone else marries Leah, so I married Haley. And Haley's actually been pretty good. She works and stuff. I'm sure all of them do, but I actually like her. She was my initial thought. I initially wanted Haley, so I ended up going with my gut. I haven't been disappointed so far. I think that's all the trash cans. I don't think there is anymore. There was absolutely nothing in them either. Where do you get morels from? That's literally one of the only things I'm missing. I don't know what that is still. I don't know what that is. Might be some flower or something. I'm different? Yeah. Thanks. Pokemon. Put these materials away. Oh my gosh, look at all the walls that are destroyed right now. It's amazing. I love that so much. It's my favorite thing in the game. I couldn't be happier when I see all the broken walls. There's an owl flying overhead. Alright. Ooh, we should go get our hardwood. Nah, it's too late to get it. You know what? We're gonna go get our hardwood. It is year two, Ian. Year two. Hey, Space Cat. You're here. Space Cat's coming. Thanks for letting me know. Appreciate it. Oh, ooh, good thing we're here. Just in time, too. I mean, I don't think she ever closes, but... Nothing I want. Well. Oh my gosh, she literally leaves. I didn't know she leaves either. I really lucked out there. So the wizard didn't end up... What? How do you make giant crops? What do you mean giant crops? Wait, is that like with the melon, cauliflower, and the other thing? Pumpkins? So, he is next to me trying to find the sand dragon. Wait, you're having a sleepover. That's cool. So you're still trying, no, I found the sand dragon already. It's pretty easy. Or ended up being pretty easy. Okay, Ian, I know what I have to do. I found a note somewhere about that. It said, like, if you plant a lot of cauliflower, pumpkins, or melons, something good will happen, or like a big field. But, like, how much is a big field? Because I'll show you real quick how many cauliflowers I planted in spring. Because definitely that will be one of my goals next year, is to get the big one of each. Because right now I have so much money, I don't really need to go for money next year at all. Okay, now look, in spring I had this whole field, it's all cranberries right now, but in spring it was all cauliflower. Is that not big enough? I feel like that's pretty big. Wait, let's go back and put the hardwood away. It's like 100, this is 256, so 256 cranberries. A 3x3 area? Oh, maybe it's because... So maybe it's just because all the watering cans are in the way. Well, hey, we could probably actually do it still at this point. Oh, we can do it in the greenhouse. Can we do it in the greenhouse, you think? Let's see. Sap goes on here. I gotta organize stuff better. I just put it off so much. If it doesn't work in the greenhouse, we can try to plant some pumpkins and just get speed grow. Quality speed grow. They'd probably grow in 8 days. Wow, I just skipped that like a hoe. Rain, yay. I love rain. What you got for me, waifu? Pancakes. Nice. Just gonna put those in there. I'm always excited for her daily food, but I never use it. Oh, I can't. Oh no! I can't get in there. Okay, at least this one's not broke. Tomorrow we'll have the pickaxe ready. I love how everybody's confirming for me this 3x3 thing. There's nothing to make you feel more stupid than everybody telling you the same thing. Don't start? What do you mean don't start? Oh. Okay. I'm ignoring all things in the chat, alright? That have to do with those sorts of things. Okay. Can I do it in here, though? Like, can I do it in here? I should be able to, right? But I'll try to do it outside. I feel like it would be cooler outside. I'm sure that I can lower myself down to peasant status and water a crop for the rest of the season. Okay, where are you at? Cadbury. Hello, Cadbury. Winston. Ah! Rip earphone users, we have a rabbit's foot. Some say it's lucky, I say it is too. We got a rabbit's foot! This is exciting. Watch me accidentally ship it. Rabbit's foot, you go there. That's where things go. Yay, everybody's so happy. Why am I so smart? Or Ian is. Once the crops that might get big are ready to... okay. You told me that, I think. Or somebody told me that. Alright, thank you. GG. Guys, we're going to finish the community center today. Get hyped. Get hyped. Get hypity-hype-hyped. I'm so hyped. It's been a long journey. But, oh, I don't want milk for the pig. That'd be some crappy milk there. I mean, maybe not. Just get a hashtag rabbit's foot going. that's funny. Okay. There's no wool today from anybody, huh? Not even the... Oh, I didn't really check the bunny room. Oh well. Rabbit's foot. Get hype. okay, let's truffle oil this stuff. Alright, so we'll go get some pumpkins as well, if we can. We actually have enough cauliflower in here that we... And melons, that if we can do it in the greenhouse, we actually can. We have 12 cauliflower, that's enough for 9 seeds. And we have 9 melons, that's enough for 9 seeds. Let's put this away. You're about to finish a community center, so go buy a JoJo... No! I don't want to do that. Wait, no, because if I do that, the community center gets messed up. Doesn't it? I was under the impression that if you do that, the community center will be destroyed. Hi, waifu. Hey, wait. Come back. No. No, waifu! Okay. You guys love this day. I'm scared to buy a JoJo membership. I don't want to get rid of the community center. What do you mean? I'm so scared. I'm nervous to do that. Because he told me that if I buy the JoJo, if one more person bought a JoJo membership, they would get rid of the community center. I don't want to... Wait. No, I don't want to be on JoJo's side. It does mess up everything. Okay. Can someone confirm for me? Should I buy a JoJo membership? I mean, I guess I could save and do it, but I don't want to, really. No, we're not going to do it. We're going to go with our path. I appreciate what you're trying to do, Ian. But it ain't happening. We've worked too long and hard. Alright, so you guys say don't do it. I know, I'm sure you guys know better than I do, because... Okay, you're just kidding, okay. Alright. It's okay, I get what you're trying to do, but... I don't know anything about this game, like I said, because I ignore everything, so... I ignore any other stuff that anyone else does. 13 days, we won't make it on the pumpkin seeds, so... We'll buy 9. We'll try it out in our greenhouse. And you know what? Let's go ahead and, let's get those anyway. Might help. Who knows? Alright, thank you, Ian. Alright, are you guys ready? Can we get some hype? Like, come on. The hype is real right now. Oh, wait, let's get our... Wait, we can get our watering can. Oh, I'm so excited. The hype. I'll take my gift. Ooh, gold bars. Uh-oh. Zelda Gamer, just in time! The last bundle. Farewell, Felix. Woohoo! They all left. It's so sad. Oh no, the blackout. Hey, bye, bye, bay, goodbye. Bye. The Junimos have returned to the spirit world. Oh no, I'm so sad. Is that it? Oh, okay. No more hype? Alrighty. Well, we did it. We did it. I'm so excited. I think that basically means we beat the game, but there's more, I guess. Because the evaluation. We did it, guys. Get hyped. I will miss the little guys too. Okay, so that was all that was. Did that get us more friendship? Okay, literally that, I think it boosted our friendship with everyone in town. Yep. The wizard just went higher too. I did it, guys. I'm so happy. And now that's all there. Alright, let's quit. Bye, guys. See you later. Oh, what's this? Huh? I found a secret stash. Uh-oh. Why would I just do that? Hey, who's in the bedroom? Why was I robbing Pierre? What? How did you find that? Quick, give it to me. Did I steal some of it? Oh, I stole some of it. Promise me you won't tell anyone about this. Your secret is safe with me. Your wife deserves to know about. Alright, is his secret safe with me, or does his wife deserve to know about it? It's purple like this. Should I say his wife deserves... I think I'm going to say his wife deserves to know, because I feel like that's what I would say. Yeah, that's probably what I'm going to say. Wife. Waifu. Okay, we're going to go with the wife. Let's see. If we can get a second, I'll click the wife. Winston says wife. I say wife, so I guess... Waifu? There we go. You would really do that to me? You're terrible. You shouldn't have been snooping around in my bedroom in the first place. Nosy neighbors are the worst. Wife should know, you're right. Grumble, now I have to find a new hiding spot. So that didn't go well. He wasn't happy for that, or about that. Alright, so once again, I chose the wrong option. Let's tell his wife. I'm happy to buy whatever you produce on the phone. Okay, well, you can't. Is that his waifu? That's not his wife, is it? Is it just me, or does Abigail play too many video games? Nope, you can't ever do that. Well, I'm very good at picking the wrong choices in this game. Let's go look for that stash again. He moved it. Darn it. I should have just hid the money and taken it. I should have got it out of there. Why would I just walk right back there and find his money? How did that even work? Who thought that through? Like, nobody, obviously. Okay, we're going to go destroy some crops in the greenhouse, even though we literally just did that, like, the other day. So that's sad. It's okay, that's what the greenhouse is here for. Alright, we're going to find out if the pumpkin thing will work in the greenhouse. It might not. I wonder what it will, like, sell as. Alright, so let's just do this. I forget which item does that all the time. Let's do that, and then... Will this work like this, guys? Should, right? You knew it was the wrong option. Well, what the heck? It's alright. I don't really care that much. We should get another sprinkler. It will work in there? You finished the story? Alright, let's hear it, Zelda Gamer. Well, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work, and we'll just sell pumpkins. If it does work, we'll do it with all the other ones later. The other Zelda? Nope, not yet, Little Wolf. Not yet. I've been too busy playing Stardew Valley. Alright, let's see. There. You know, I'm going to destroy this cranberry because I do what I want. I do what I want. And I don't want to have to water every day because I'm lazy. I'm amazing. Don't judge me. Going to buy me a steak. See, you're going to go get a steak dinner. Nice. Get me one too. Alright, just hoping this pumpkin works here. It got all kinds of. I destroyed a crop to put down another watering can. That's how lazy I am. It's gonna be an amazing story, Zelda gamer. Don't you worry about their laughter. They're just laughing to inspire you. That's all it is. Guys, we can literally quit now, but we're not. We gotta get to the end of third year, so. That's a while away, though. My God. Did you ever figure out how to make the regular command work, the wolf? You'll delete it? They won't laugh. Well, they can laugh. It might be funny. Just don't be mean. Link, get all the Triforce. Yep, pretty much. That's it. Alright, here we go. I'm excited. The hype is real. What do you guys think? After I finish Stardew Valley, should I find a new game or go back to Minecraft? I'm planning to go back to Minecraft right now. It's a whip. Ooh, that light. What sword is it? It's the steel falchion. There's another one, but it didn't look very good. Its DPS was good, but it was a really slow. Tube Tycoon? What is Tube Tycoon? I feel like you talked to me about this the other day. No, but Ian, you can finish it kind of. I mean, I know that there's an evaluation at the end of the third year, just like what Harvest Moon on the NES it was after the first year actually. But I know you can't finish it, quote unquote, but there is sort of an endpoint. And basically I'll end this, get the galaxy sword. He doesn't have it yet. I don't think my level's high enough. But I will when it's available. I'll get all this up to 10. Except maybe this will be hard to get to 10 in winter, but I'll get the rest of it up to 10. Once I have everything collected, that's definitely when we're going to end. My goal is to collect everything. Then when, this stuff is going to take me the longest. This is getting pretty close, actually. Alright, we'll see if I can find the galaxy sword at some point. I don't think they had it yet. They just had like a magma sword. That was the highest up they had. It's at the beginning of the third year? Oh. That's disappointing. Well. Well then, we're ready for it anyway, so it doesn't really matter. We have so much money right now. I've not seen another person play Stardew Valley and have this much money. Although, it would probably help if I have a kid by the evaluation, I don't know, but... Why does she not ever want to love me? Like, do I have to get her drunk or something? They don't sell what? What don't they sell? YouTube Simulator?